Oh no! Your sharp whistle won't work on me in my armor.
You should have stayed with the Crimson Lord. You two deserve each other.
Disown the Beasticons if you wish to save your lonely human family.
Disown them? They can leave whatever they want. And we don't want. Give up, Xinyan. You're on your own.
Fools! You are fools! But I will free you, whether you like it or not.
We'll see about that.
Jade, call us in to help you.
Let us help Jade? Summon us!
No, guys, I get it now. You're partners, not pets. I'll never give you orders again.
I will guarantee that. Summoning is not giving orders.
Yes, we are equals.
But we're also a team, and teams stick together.
Jade, we want to help. I order you to lead us. Now summon us, please.
They're right again, as usual.
Beasticons, bond.
Come on.
Time to do some gardening. Gem wound. Shell shield. Fire. Tiger moves. Zutra. Phoenix blade.
You had but a taste of my power.
Good thing I stretched today.
I wonder which animal you will be once I knock the helmet off you, Jade. A sloth, a worm, or...
Fire! Strike shot! Chinlong! Ice breath! I'll take that, thank you.
This is not over! Jade Armour!
That stinky, fur-brained, wild animal! I'm gonna wring his... Oops, I meant to say... Go, noble adversary! I have no doubt our paths will cross again one day.
A bit much, but better. Creatures deserve respect. Even Xinyan.
Shard separate. By power of what's good and right, Shard of Darkness, turn to life.